All right. I had a lot of fun yesterday with this, so I'm going to do it again today.
Good evening. Made it through another day, eh?
Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah. All right. Except. Strange. So these now feel like they've changed a little bit. Be just 10% more power. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna go with that instead. Definitely stack it. I think go with this. That one's more fun. Oh no, I'll have to be, I think I have her set up, but I don't know. So, look at what I have for her first. Yeah, I like this. That's someone told me it's better, but I really like burning everything with her. Yeah. That's more fun. Okay. Let's get into it. With the chaos waste, more subject to the random weapons than anything else. So we'll see how that goes. They just killed this, so let me grab that's much better. 50% more damage on this thing. There.
Lost again.
On and off.
Happens too often.
A little nice nature walk right now.
Shield fire.
get used to her swings. I'm already down quite a bit of health. Feels like there should be more coming, but doesn't seem to be.
Just an observation, but one eye's about to vanish.
Healed by a witch.
Huh? Way Watcher, if you hit me once more.
I'll never understand why you chose your patron as you did, Mayfly.
Sigma remains the only choice for the righteous. All others exist only in his shadow.
They're just
acting through! Even you can't keep fighting forever, Bardin. Am I a rat or Northland when you are, of course?
Boon time. Not the best, but I also don't hate it.
I do this as I need you, hail and ready to unleash fury, wizard.
Do you see that winch?
The Pact Sworn shall not stop us now.
Pray, Liliath, we need approach the demon no closer.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez, people are actually dying. Come on, just get us up while they're swinging at the other people. Ah, jeez. Potion of Strength grants you invisibility for 5 seconds. Oh, stealth. Jeez, I can't read.
Here's a test for you, Mayflies. Which of the Dark Gods is most important?
Zinch, no question. Who uses pink fire when there's perfectly good orange flame close to hand?
As if you're in a position to speak on the matter. They're assassin eyes in the dark. Help me!
Oh good, I almost died.
That's a costume, Dory.
Oh, good. My cooldown for my thing is already done. How far through the campaign are we? Well, I didn't see two cursed, but it did seem like a custom level, so... Okay, so... I did not realize she could vent her overcharge. I honestly have always just waded through overcharges. Okay, that's a bit embarrassing.
The Chaos Gods ignore this place. It won't last, so hurry.
Jeez. Oh.
Everywhere.
Come a little closer. There we are.
Thomas's bones, get out of there!
Follow the fire, darling.
This place. It makes me feel.
Showing your true colors, Elf!
Oh, wait, he is really close to me. Okay, he's not on me. I have a healing kiss right here. Alright, I'm just gonna heal and take a second.
The next one.
Alright, on my way over. Elf, from shrine. That's nice. I didn't realize that they had dropped down. There is a troll, and where is she headed to? Oh, she's gonna
Do
run.
Not fear the ritual. Stand within it.
Elf, why are you running into the ritual?
Oh!
brain into the ritual. For dealing with the troll. I started the troll, but like right there in that one space right before it started, you could have dealt with it. And she's like, oh, cool. Let's jump into the ritual and help save this guy. Okay, well that makes no sense why I, act out like that.
Carillion, I heard you, but I still can't let the thought go.
Got ourselves a slayer, and hopefully she's got ourselves two ranged characters, a melee and a spellcaster. What's this one? Stamina. No, block cost reduction is without respite. Stamina.
A halo marks a site cursed by the chaos gods. What's the worst that can
each
happen?
One both gets crit power, though. So. Oh, here. Get block. And crit power right afterwards. Yeah, I have no why, no real idea why a stream dropped. Got an email. It's like, oh, you, your stream did this well. It's like, it's still going.
Does anyone need a potion?
Risky, I dare. Up here, Dory. Oh, you mean business.
They're rushing this.
think.
Right, would you be one if you could? What'd you stand for?
Where the hell did they go? Again, people are just running ahead. I didn't want to take that. Oh, big frickin' fingers, whatever.
We're blessed. Help!
There's only a scratch.
The scunners are brewing sorcery.
Alright, I really should not complain too much, but like, it really did feel like they all ran up ahead, got really worrying about everyone else.
Earned your reward. Don't forget it.
Barskin's a pretty decent one.
On to the next one.
So they start at power 450.
This looks like the way
you can go all the way up to like 700. Exactly, need a new weapon. I like the two I have.
Here's a test for you, me, boys.
Explosive dysentery. Great.
personal experience.
Raising the tone of debate, Marcus. I knew we could rely on you.
What the?
Darling.
That's quite unfortunate. That's really kind of annoying, you know? Wish I could help, but I'm slowly bleeding out underneath some terrain. A place I don't even think I'm supposed to be in. You can see the effects. Like, oh, that's where the troll is. Oh, he got slammed away. Really annoying. Sure, like, I teleported. Did I teleport into the hole? I thought I angled it elsewhere. It really feels like I teleported out of the damn map. I mean, the hole feels like you should have the falling animation. Oh, I'm actually within here, not like past.
Which eye do you want this?
Here, blind over.
That was kind of annoying. But he won. Seems like you do 1-2 maps, shrine, one, and then like a chaos map, and another shrine, another chaos, and the end goal. I kind of like it. It does feel like you're on like an actual campaign rather than just like a map.
Left of this place, is there? Come on, Tori.
Press I to examine them.
Yeah,
I'm feeling like it's not lagging a little bit, but that might just be because of myself.
Forget to claim your reward.
I think it's this way.
I mean,
tell
Wurmgart. It almost looks better than the real thing.
Right, okay. Oh.
Keep fighting. The path will clear.
Oh, come on! Break through all my defenses.
Come, finish me if you dare. Brilliant, heal up.
Hold still, Talon.
Thank what?
Yeah.
Even you can't keep fighting forever, Father. Rock out!
I think it's this way. Plague worshippers!
I confess, Bardin, I don't know much about the dwarf ancestor gods beyond Grimni and Valai.
Well, there's more Grim, patron of engineers. Smednir, god of smelting. Thumni, the first runesmith. Gazul, protector of the dead.
Protector of the dead? You could use a protector of the living right about now.
Hulkrat!
Idea what teamwork entails.
So when I do crit, it's 40% more effective. That's nice. I think that said you can't carry anything into here.
Did you gather any pilgrims' coins? Offer them now and receive a boon. Or maybe a miracle to benefit everyone. I won't judge much. Don't worry. You each have your own coins. Spend or save as you wish.
That would have been nice to have.
The skies are alive with bolts of change. Keep moving!
Exchange a weapon. I'm not good enough with the weapons to really worry about changing things.
Of that. Those who remain would as gladly skewer a dwarf as a skaven.
I had my shield up. Guard up.
Keep on it!
Given the choices, I think that was the best one. I didn't really get any good choices.
Eyes open, lively!
Are you kidding? Oh, of course, and he has decided to run for it. We can't stay together, apparently. I'm not that great at Sienna either, so that doesn't really help. But, I'm kind of judging why he ran away, why everyone just kind of dove off in random directions. To me, that's a bit strange. But, I call it here for today. Having two losses in a row really just, puts me in a diaper, you know? So, thanks for joining, guys. I'll see you next time.